ketemu sama, kecuali Rajul yang beda sekolahnya, different school Rajul. Nah, hei, hah. Orang Mas Dul, Rajul. Hah, mor. Hola sahabat Akuntan, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Tapi pun.
Yap.
Mata. Gak nahan kacamatanya guys. Nah kali ini kembali lagi bersama Akun dan Trioul. Robiul, where is Robiul?
Nehrupa.
What?
Collecting.
Scrap. Oke, jadi si Robiul lagi gak bisa ikut. Robiul lagi gak bisa ikut karena lagi ngumpulin sampah. Why you don't use this? Mas ya, Raul.
This is mine.
Oh, that's yours. Oke. Jadi Rahul, Mas Dul, Robiul, we want to talk about the what your activity of Ramadan in Ramadan. Oke. Okay? Nah, jadi kita mau bincang-bincang tentang kegiatan mereka sewaktu bulan Ramadan. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, Rahul. Oke. Okay. Let's we talk. Rahul. Nah, Robiul. Asik. Nah, Rahul, I want to ask you first, what your activity in Ramadan? From maybe wake up, sahur, until you sleep more.
Sahur.
After that?
After I give my nanny.
What?
I give my nanny food.
Oh, you give my jadi Rahul ngebantu naninya buat ngehidangin makanan.
Then namaz.
After that namaz subuh prayer. Abis itu sholat subuh. Very good. So?
Then I take shower and then I go to ready for go my school.
Oh, jadi abis itu persiapan. Sekolah, school. You prepare your school and go to your school. Jadi persiapan sekolah, habis sholat subuh, persiapan buat berangkat sekolah, habis itu berangkat sekolah. After that
I go to school and then 2 o'clock I back come.
Yes.
And then I wash my clothes and then I take shower.
Yes.
And then first I rest.
Okay. Yes. After that 2 o'clock you after back to your home.
Yes.
Jadi jam 2 dia pergi ke rumah, pulang ke rumah. After
I go
that
4 o'clock my one tuition and then 5 o'clock come.
5 o'clock come.
Yes. And then I take snacks.
Oh, you take a snack for then, your eight.
Yeah. And then 7:30 I go one more tuition. That's 2 tuition.
What?
2 tuition. I have 2 tuition.
Two?
Tuitions.
Tuition. What is tuition? Tarawih.
Kejar multiple.
Class. Oh, class. Oke, okay. Extra class. Oke, okay. Jadi malam dia punya extra class. Have you you pray tarawih or no? Yeah, you pray. Ah, good. Must to pray tarawih ya. Yeah. Jadi itu after that after extra class
I go 2 extra classes.
You have 2 extra class. Oh, jadi Rahul punya 2 extra class, guys. Terus, so?
3.
And 3.
And then,
2.
And then I come and my nanny iftar. I give to my nanny iftar.
You give my nanny iftar?
Yeah, first tuition, when I come in first tuition.
Okay.
4 o'clock I go, 5 o'clock finish, and then first time, today time like this. I give to my nanny iftar.
Okay, in night, yeah. After tarawih, or before tarawih you give tarawih before you give iftar. You give iftar at what time? What time you give iftar?
6.
Oh, 6 o'clock. So you have the additional or extra class at 5 o'clock.
No, first is 4 o'clock, and yes. Then I come. Give my nanny iftar and then I also eat.
Okay, jadi
and
dia punya
7:30 I go.
7:30 you go to tarawih.
No, one more tuition.
One more tuition. extra class.
One more extra class.
Oh, jadi 4 o'clock and 7 o'clock you have 7:30 o'clock you have extra class. Jadi jam 4 sama jam 7 malam dia punya extra class, guys, kayak gitu. Terus kalau jam 6 dia nyiapin naninya iftar atau bukaan, luar biasa. Soleh, very good. Yuk, tarawih, where you place? Nama tarawih, ha?
Long.
So far.
Sanjay
Camp. Sanjay Camp. Far from your home? No. Far from your, yes, so far. Okay. Jadi kayak gitu ya. Itu aktivitas tarawih. After tarawih prayer, you study. Study insyaallah ya. If you have free, yeah, because you are still busy, right? You were, yeah. Waalaikumsalam. Weh.
Ransom ya?
Iya. You use please. Ah. After tarawih, sleep or study?
After tarawih, I read Al-Quran.
You read Al-Quran, very good.
And then I take dinner and then I go to sleep.
Oh, very good. Jadi abis sholat tarawih.
Same sudul.
Same sejul. Rejul and masdul, you're same.
No,
very good.
Mine.
Same.
I don't know what.
Yes, very good. Next time, insyaallah, we will read surah little surah like Al-Ikhlas, Kul Huwallahu Ahad, Kul A'udzu Birabbin Nas, Al-Fatihah. Oke? Okay? Nah, jadi insyaallah nanti kita bakal ngajarin ataupun belajar bareng bertiga nih sama Robiul tentang surah-surah pendek, oke? Okay? Short surah, oke? Okay, Rahul, insyaallah ya.
Aduh, ya Rahul.
Ada dog guys. Nah, how about you, Masdul? When you take rubbish, man, Rahul, you don't take crap, rubbish, in Nehru Park?
Oh,
soalnya jadi Rahul lagi enggak ambil sampah, soalnya lagi udah lagi mau ujian. How about you, Mas Dul? Sam.
Ya, Sam. Dia.
Oke.
You also take two extra classes and you also join a school.
Oh, you same school.
No,
all.
He's not same school.
Yes.
He's not same school.
But who's Rajul?
Yeah, Rajul is not a school. Same.
It's not same school. Different school. Okay. You both of you same school. Jadi Rajul ini beda. Beda kelas ya guys. Rajul, open your mask. Aduh gokil banget deh pakai kacamata. Why you use that, Rahul? Rajul.
So
he want to look handsome. Masya Allah. Jadi dia mau kelihatan keren katanya. Nah, Rahul, what is your channel?
I am Rahul.
Don't forget to please say.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel.
Okay, I will share you in my community also. Okay. And don't forget to subscribe. Link there is in description. Nah, linknya ada di deskripsi. Jangan lupa di subscribe. Punya Rahul, how many subscribe?
11,022.
Very good. 11,000.
Sorry, 1100.
1100. I think you are 1000, right? Your subscriber.
1.1k.
Oh, 1,100.
I don't have. First, I want to YouTube school. You know?
YouTube school.
But there is 1.132.
Oh, 1.13. Oh, 1,130. Jadi udah 1,130. Jadi kegiatannya bertiga ini sama aja ya guys ya. Rahul sama Mas Dul itu sama sekolah. Jadi kegiatannya sama setiap bangun. Dan mereka ini punya satu nana dan nani yang sama. Jadi kegiatannya sama. Kecuali Rajul yang beda sekolahnya. Different school, Rajul. Nah, hei, ha. Oh Rahul, Mas Dul, Rajul. Ha. More. Ya Allah, ada aja tingkahnya. Oke, okay, thank you so much ya. Me also same. with your activity school, after that manage the masjid. Okay, Rahul, thank you so much. Good luck for your exam. Good luck for your Rosa, Sam, Masdul, Rejul also. Good luck for you all. You are in the Rosa. Have you you are fasting or no? You are you fasting? Do you fasting? Rosa, apka Rosa? Apka Rosa? You? Hah?
No.
Dia nggak puasa, guys. Okay, thank you so much. Semoga. Apka? Me Rosa. Oi, obligation for Muslim. Okay, guys, itu aja tadi bincang-bincang kita tentang aktivitas keluarga kita, Rahul, Masdul, dan Rejul di bulan Ramadan. Makasih banyak yang udah ngikutin video ini. Pokoknya kalian semua sehat-sehat dan insya Allah abis ini akun ada rezeki ya dari hamba Allah buat mereka. Nah, insya Allah nanti akun kasihin. Makasih banyak yang udah ngikutin video ini. Salam sehat, salam semangat, salam ceria. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nainai. Okay. Ayo.